Hi all, and welcome back to our Skyrim Let's Play Path of the Werewolf. Yeah, I'm doing this because I accidentally did something that made Serana go ballistic. Over here, that it is. As severe as bolts. Silver ore, nice. I don't see the purpose of this. It's just floating in the air. Look at all them bowls. Ooh, chest. Ooh, nice. So freakingly cool and awesome. Why is my stamina going down? My stamina shouldn't be going down just from doing this. Then something is wrong. Magicka. Powers effective. Something is wrong with the magicka or stamina. It's as soon as the shroud comes on, it does it, but it shouldn't. Then he runs and dies there.
My pay will be nothing if we die in here.
Calm yourself, Freya. We are closing in on the lexicon. I can feel it calling. We'll continue without Drennan.
He runs back and dies. Oh my goodness gracious me. God damn it.
We are close now. Can you hear the lexicon calling out?
Sure.
So we grab it and we get out, right?
Once we have the lexicon, will need to take it to its podium. I know what to do from there. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be mine.
Ours. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be ours.
Of course.
Cheating little bastard. Ooh, nice.
Almost there. I can hear the lexicon. Come on, quickly.
Something doesn't feel right. Wait!
He died. Imagine that. Ooh, thank you. Well, and she made it this far. So the other illicit one. Is somewhere onward. Apparently need some sort of key in order to open that lock. Do I have it? I do. Pretty, don't you think? So now it should be open, right? coming, Serana. Holy hell.
Where'd you come from?
Done. Hey, where the heck are you going? Has a driven crossbow in the front, that's so cool. Oh yeah, by the way, that spider down there, the big one, that is not vanilla Skyrim. That has nothing to do with vanilla Skyrim. That is from the mod I have that gives Skyrim more, mobs. Go this way first. Junsel balcony, nope. So it is this one here. Down here. Apparently. Why have we already been here? We've already been here. This sucks. Huh? What the fuck? Apparently out here. Damn. Cool. Thanks. Nice to know. What now? Okay, I've totally forgot there was not... for fuck's sake. Well, apparently it wasn't in there. But we did get a funny little history lesson out of it. So where is the fourth and final fragment? Tower of Maznak. Ah, oh, Multzer, okay. But where to look? You know what? I'm gonna cheat a little bit. And I'm gonna go out on YouTube and see if I can't find it. That's my kind of cheating. Lost to the ages. Cool. Well, see ya when we get back. And we are back. Yeah. YouTube is a wondrous place to find knowledge, isn't it? The place I need to go to is up here. It's pretty hard to find, but it's up here. So let's go to this one right here. Become friends with someone and they may follow you. Ah, cool. Yeah, I know.
You knew I heard something.
That's the way we need to go. Yeah. Hey, a bell rock. It gives me some fire salts that I can use. There's actually 2 points up here. But the one he showed me wasn't this one. That looks like the Dremel thing. It's actually this one over here. Yeah, I know. Low battery. You can see it just up there. The Dremel ruins type stuff. Aha. Folk crossing. Cool. Yeah, so? There's nothing there. Oh, maybe it's further up this way. It would seem there's something up here. Did you guys just see that?
This time. That's the last one, isn't it? It's almost time. I'll meet you at the forge.
Okay, where is the forge? You forgot to show me where the forge is. Let's go. Well. Seems like...
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Can't kill a ghost.
The device here. The gear in the center is just about the right size. Try putting the shards in, and we'll see what happens.
That again.
It's true. It's all true. Come on, let's check it out.
That was cool as hell. Serana, you coming?
Deep are we?
I have no idea. I don't see a way out, guys. Oh, there it is. Cool. Very nice. Very nice. Yep, we can say that again.
To think no one's been here in 4,000 years.
I'm very hesitant to go up here because of... thought that was a sentry type thing and would shoot anything that came close. Wow. A tree grows down here? Ah, those again. My arch nemesis. Get that one. Gotta look for clues here, guys. Clues to tell me which of these to shoot first. Let's just go with this one first. Okay, now you know. From left to right.
Something? I can hardly believe it. This is it. We've actually found the forge. At last. I can hardly believe it.
Yeah.
This is it. We've actually found the forge. At last. Is that the forge?
That's the forge.
Let's clear out the steam so we can take a look. Only one thing left to do. We have to prove this actually works, that this is the real Aetherium Forge.
How do we do that?
By forging something, of course.
Okay.
Go ahead. After everything you've done, you should do the honors.
Thanks.
There isn't any Aetherium here, is there? Damn it. Wait. Yes. Yes, there is. The shards we collected, they're pure Aetherium, remember? It's not much, but it'll do. With them and the materials in this room, we should have everything we need.
Do you think there's an...
I don't know. I honestly don't know. After all these years, it's a miracle even this much survived. Make it count. This may be the only chance we ever get to use the forge.
The Forge Master? And he was down there in the lava all these years and never took a single scratch? Aetherium crown. Yeah, I would rather have this one. Gonna gonna have to look around for some golden ingots. Ebony sword. Oh, damn. Appears to be something here. Aha! Thank you for that. Ah, nice! Serana?
Do you need something?
Yeah, I need you to hold a couple
weapons
for me.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Can I give you that? It's actually... wait. Got a lot. This one. E for give. Go. Let's do this one.
Everything I could have hoped for. And with that, it's done. No one could possibly deny what we found now. I've waited so long for this moment. We found it, at last. And now, I think I can rest. Farewell, my friend. Wherever your travels take you.
Damn. Well, let's go home, Serana. We have some cool things to show off. Ethereum crown. What is the one I'm wearing at the moment? It is this one. Nope, not that one. This one. Can't quite make out what it says here, but it's something about fortify magic and stuff, regenerate health and stamina and stuff. Absolutely gorgeous. Well, with that, guys, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And yeah, it has been over 40 minutes now, I think. Well, close to it. But yeah, it's been awesome. We found the Ethereum Forge, god damn. And as always, Serana, are you coming? For fuck's sake. Okay, it's on the flip side.